use a little heat. Don't be afraid. Hot hug. Come on. It's better, right? Of course not. I'm not of your world, really. Although, I am one of the most important elements in your world. I'm the spirit of fire. You can call me Tell you we're in need of a bit of heat, and I couldn't resist. I brought along some friends. You like my friends? Don't worry. We'll get you sweating in no time. Fire can be very, very powerful. Don't worry. We're not here to hurt you. Just here to get you all hot. Look at all my little friends. Followed my lead so devotedly, so diligently. I'm a very powerful spirit. Dangerous even. Don't worry. Just light it at any minute. so beautiful. There it goes. It demands your attention, doesn't it? Almost hear the wood screaming under the control of the fire. Fire takes control of everything. It completely overwhelms everything that surrounds it. It cannot be controlled. It is always the one doing the control. Look at this again. Yes. Stare directly at it. I am the only one who can control the fire. I can control you much more easily. Keep your gaze fixed exactly. Now look at it, flickering, dancing for you. It's so beautiful, demanding every bit of your attention. Are you getting hot from the flame? It could almost burn you, but I won't let it. Just close enough to feel a little worried. It's me you should be worried about. Sometimes I can't control myself. That was quite warming, wasn't it? Warmed you up right down to the bone, didn't it? You look. Very